Although I'm supposed to go over it again with the thicker pencil, but this time I'll go with the lighter pencil because I want to have some kind of a lighter shade for the skin tones. Go over it with the thicker pencil. Go over the skin tones. By the way, this is 4H pencil. One thing about drawing realistic photo is sometimes it depends on your material, but if you're well skilled, you can actually have a good drawing even without the sufficient material that is required. So in this case, we're using normal Chinese pencil, normal Chinese 4H pencil. Yeah, I do it. I'm going over it again. Get the actual skin tone. Drawing deep. Now, one of the things that makes it very real while drawing is that you need to listen to, bring out the depth of each skin pores. You need to bring out the depth. Yeah, you bring out the skin pores like this. Going midway again, so I'm just bringing out the depth of the skin pores. So that when I use the correct powder to give the fine. Realistic to make it better and wonderful. All right, it's time to use my vernier stone. You see, it's part of the drawing. There you can see it clearly, but at least see the ones I've done so far. So I want to use my. You know this instrument. So I apply softly, smoothly and soft. You see? So now I'm beginning to add something closer to what I really want. Now, so I'll just have to touch it again. One of the things in drawing skin tone is actually the skills that you acquired while drawing skin tones. If you want something that you can just do at ease, but you have to practice enough to actually develop a skill for drawing it, drawing realistic skin tones. Very simple. And the more you practice, the faster it becomes. The faster it becomes in drawing skin. So here is my is my study. Is my needed eraser. I'll use it to bring out the highlights in the skin tones. Trying to make it white bronze tone. This new tone. To pick out this dark shade and the pores. You have to clean this part, this part, clean this part like this. Let me show you. To clean here and just at the side. You look at that one, you see that. And then you have to clean the sides. I'm trying to make it look real. Skin tones of each drawing. I'm bringing the highlight where the light shade falls. Alright, so here I will go again and use my instrument and make the tone and darken the tone a little bit. Make it look real. This part, you can see, this part is lighter than this part. So, to lower this part, to make this part lighter. You can go right there, you know, just so you know you enjoy it. It's all about bringing out the highlight now. Yes, here we have our realistic skin tone. Okay, all right, let me touch up this place a little bit so it can look like this.